Hello guys, welcome. Today I will make a comparison between a stamina booster, offline auto hunting, and training ground. I will show you how much we get for EXP and silver coin. So keep watching. First, I will test the stamina booster, and you can buy it from shop. And before I'm buying the stamina booster, this is my current stamina now. And with this stamina, I will try the stamina booster now. You can buy it from utility shop. You can buy the stamina booster for 2x EXP and silver coin. There's a weekly purchase limit. You can only buy the stamina booster 7x in a week. And you can buy the double stamina booster for 4x EXP and silver coin. And the weekly purchase limit is only 2x for a week. And now I will buy the double stamina booster first. Okay, now before we start, this is my current weight and silver coin. And you can see my current level and experience too. Now let's get going. I will try to hunt this monster, which have same level with me. And this is my current silver coin. I'm buying some potion. And you can use the stamina booster for 1 hour only. And now I will active my safe mode and we will wait until 1 hour again. You can see your current status here. And don't forget to get your conquest mission. Okay guys, almost 1 hour now and my weight is going to full. So now I will check how much experience we get. And this is it. Okay guys, we almost get a 100,000 silver coin and 3,800,000 experience for almost 1 hour. And my level is increased by 2 level with 11% experience. And this is my current stamina now for almost 1 hour. And now I'm going to sell the item drop for extra silver coin. And I got around 40,000 silver coin from the item drop. And this is my second attempt. I will use the 4x stamina booster. And this is my current stamina now. And I will use the 4x stamina again. I will active the safe mode again and you can see my status now. Okay guys, now already 1 hour and we will see how much experience we get. Okay, we got 4,600,000 experience and 114,000 silver coin. This is higher more than the first attempt because I think, yeah, it's more than 1 hour. And my level is increased by 2 level again. And this is the extra silver coin from selling the item drop. Now my stamina is fully restored. Now I will use 2x stamina for the third attempt. And this is my current level, experience, and silver coin. I will active the safe mode again and let's wait until 1 hour. Now let's see the result. Okay, this is what we got, 2,000,000 experience and 48,000 silver coin. And my level is increased by 1 with 50% experience. And this is the extra silver coin we got from selling the item drop. Now the fourth attempt, I will try to auto offline hunting. I will try to hunt this monster, and this monster has a lower level than me. Before you start the auto offline hunting, you must meet the minimal requirement to start the auto offline. I cannot start the auto offline hunting, so now I'm gonna buy the pet pot first. Now I can start the auto offline hunting. And you can start the auto offline hunting only for 3 hours a day. So now let's start it and wait for 3 hours. Okay guys, now we will see the result. Okay, my level is increased by 2 level again in 3 hours. I got around 5,800,000 experience and 180,000 silver coin. And you cannot get any item drop from offline auto hunting. You can read about the offline auto hunt here. Now I will enter the training ground, and you can enter the training ground when you are at level 100. You can enter only for 1 hour per day, and don't miss it because you can get the Hongmon points here. And this is my current stamina now, level and experience. And now let's try to enter the training ground. Once you enter, you will get 2 keys to open the 2 chests here. I will hunt this spider and let's wait until 1 hour again. And this is the result guys. We cannot see the currency because I'm already outside the training ground. But you can see my current level and experience already increased. And this is the extra silver coin we get from the item drop. And sorry guys, I forgot to see the silver coin before I'm entering the training dungeon. And here is the conclusion. Stamina booster has a limit weekly purchase, so you can buy and use it 1 or 2 times a day. You can use the stamina booster when you are clearing your contribution or your quest too. And don't forget to clear your contribution. It's essential to increase your status. You can use offline auto hunting when you are going to sleep or when you are busy with your work. And you must finish your training ground every day. It's only 1 hour and you will get your Hongmon point. Okay guys, that's all for today. Tell me your opinion about this video at comment below. And if you like this video, please share and subscribe. Bye!